Hey everybody, this is Kevin and welcome to another video. This is an unboxing video of a recent purchase I made from Danny, from Danny and Grades Cards and More. He had a sale recently on his channel and it was pretty much all, well not pretty much, but all NASCAR related. Sports cards, the hero cards, and all sorts of little NASCAR memorabilia. A lot of autographed items and a lot of non-autographed items, but nonetheless got a whole smattering of goodies here. The shipping came up very quickly, so once I got this I wanted to get it open and start tearing into it and seeing what we got. This could be a little lengthy in that I got quite a bit of stuff from Danny, so I apologize ahead of time for the length of this video. But as soon as the video is over, I'm gonna have to start sorting and organizing and putting in my binders and my folders, and I'm gonna have fun organizing it. But anyway, let's quit talking. Let's get right into it. Like I said, this is gonna be a combination of autographed cards, both like baseball card size cards and the hero cards, which are like 8x11, some different sizes like cardstock. And again, some of those are autographed and some of them are not. Definitely don't want to cut too deep. Nice. Okay, he packed it very well using the little air bubble things. In fact, I think the only safe way to do this is to just pull all these. Oh my goodness. Way to go, Danny. Look at this. Well, you can't really see, can you? He's got all the cards like taped together in team bags. I'll show that here in a second once I get the box out of the way. And then under here, there's an envelope. I'm guessing this is all the hero cards. So let me, whew, that has got some weight to it. Let me get this big old box out of the way. All right, there. So this, like I said, is gonna have all the hero cards in it. Yeah. Yeah, they're all in there. Whew. I picked up quite a bit. But the sale he was having, the deals he was given, I had to take advantage of it. But see how he did this? He got them all team bagged and sorted together. That is too cool. So tell you what, let's do the cards last. I want to get through the hero cards. They're kind of big and bulky. So we're going to get through these first. I want to be careful and not damage anything here. Oh, look at that. Right on top, a gorgeous Casey Kane sprint car picture. What else is in here? There's a couple lingering. Okay, is that it? Yep, that's it. All right, let's... Wow. All right, let's just get going here, because I got a lot to get through. All right, right off the bat, we got this odd-sized card, but that is Donnie Allison in an old Indy car. Look at that. That's pretty cool. Donnie Allison. Okay. Here, I'll set these here. Bobby Labonte, autographed hero card. And this one, it's the same card, but the autograph is different. And what makes this unique is that is a Rick Hendrick autograph on a Bobby card. And he said, don't ask questions, because he didn't know why it was done that way either. And plus, you know, Joe Gibbs was the owner, so he wasn't even the owner of the team. But anyway, he signed it. So that is definitely I'll call that a one of one, actually. Here's a non-autographed Casey Kane sprint car. I love sprint cars. All-time favorite form of motorsports. Love that picture. Okay, now here we got, it's a triple. It's got Ray Evernham, Scott Riggs, and Aaron Crocker. The reason I got this, those are not autographs on there, but the reason I picked this up is because Aaron Crocker and Ray Evernham are husband and wife. So this is like, here, I'll hold it this way. It's like, a married couple, and he's trying to break up the marriage. Get out of there, Scott. What are you doing? Okay. Next, no autograph, just a gorgeous Tide card picture. I love that. It's got Ricky Rudd and Darryl Waltrip on it. That is too cool. When I used to race RC cars, I did a 110 scale RC10 on-road conversion kit, and I had a Chevy Lumina body, and I did that exact paint scheme. So that's pretty cool. Now this is a Bobby Bodine, or Todd Bodine, I'm sorry. But I got it mainly for the sponsor. That Tabasco card is pretty slick looking. So that's pretty cool. Here's another Bobby Labonte hero card. Bobby autograph right there. And a Bobby Allison. I got the Donnie, now I got the Bobby. And that says to Dudley. So for the time being, I'm going to pretend that my name is Dudley. And he signed this to me. But nonetheless, that's still pretty cool. Getting the artwork is gorgeous too. But getting Bobby's autograph. So I got Donnie and then Bobby. And speaking of Bobby, there's a non-autoed Bobby card. There's a non-autoed Ricky Rudd with the Tide card again. And there's another non-autoed Bobby. 2000 Winston Cup champion. And another Bobby. You see a theme here? Now this is pretty cool. This is Derek Cope. This is the car he won the 500 in, the year he beat Dale Earnhardt Sr. And I got, actually in my collection, I've got several Copes here. Let me get through these two. This one here, I've got this exact same card autographed by him when I got to see him in Phoenix at the race at PIR. And so I got one of these signed by him. So that's pretty cool. And here we got is that Brad Sweet? Yeah. Brad Sweet hero card. Again, I love sprint cars, and I just can't get enough of that type of picture. So that's pretty cool. Here we got a Matt Crafton autograph. Truck racer. And this is Max Pappas. I've actually got several of these when I got to meet him in person back in Virginia. And I picked up a bunch of these, but he's a pretty cool guy. Very friendly and fun to talk to. Here's Ron Capps. Obviously, you can tell I love Napa. Like I've already got some Napa sprint car photos, but there's Ron Capps when he ran the Napa funny car. I shouldn't say when he did. I guess he still is. Look at that gold ink Ty Dillon autograph. Got Jeb Burton. I believe that's Ward's son. And speaking of Ward, there's Ward with his autograph on there. And he doesn't say Ward Burton, it's Wobutton. Wobutton. There's Bobby Labonte again, when he ran the Kingsford card. This one's pretty cool. Former Daytona 500 champion, Trevor Bayne. Signed it right there in the middle. Now this one's pretty cool. This is Jimmy Johnson. That's Jimmy's autograph, and I don't remember who the other person is. I'll have to go back and check. A team member, it's not Chad Knaus, but I can't recall who that is. But anyway, the bottom right one, that's Jimmy. That's the one I was really shooting for. There's Alex Bowman. Autograph. He's from Tucson, Arizona. Pretty cool. And there's Scott Riggs. And I can't tell. I don't think that's an auto. I don't believe it is. It might be. I'll have to look into that one further. Check out this Jimmy Johnson's autograph on a fold-out poster. Came from NASCAR Illustrated magazine. That's pretty cool. Jimmy Johnson on a poster. All right. And I got this one just for nostalgia. Chad Little, he's famous for running the green and yellow John Deere car. And another Bobby Labonte when he's holding up the 2000 trophy. And there's Bobby when he ran the Slim Jim car. And there's another Bobby Labonte. Here's Ron Hornaday running the Napa car. Not autographed, but again, just something about that blue and yellow Napa really catches my eye. So I love getting those. And I got to meet Ron Hornaday at a race in Virginia once, so he's a super nice guy. This one, I'm glad this one's protected. Check this out. Last year's reigning NASCAR Cup champion, Kyle Larson, on card auto. That is slick. That is pretty cool. And I got a Dale Earnhardt photo print. This is, oh, and I forgot, it's got Jeff on the back. So I got a photo of the Intimidator and his rival, Jeff Gordon. That's pretty cool, getting those together. Okay, another sprint car. We got Donnie Schatz. I've met him several times, actually. Super nice guy. And in gold, we got Eric Almirola. Gold auto. And Richard Childress. So I got the Rick Hendricks earlier. Now I got the Richard Childress auto. Got a Ryan Newman autograph. That's going to be Jeremy Mayfield's autograph in the middle. That's Ray Everhand, Jeremy Mayfield, and Casey Kane. But that's Jeremy's in the middle. Another Trevor Bayne. Nice. Got a Jeff Burton autograph. And there's Michael Waltrip's autograph alongside Kenny Schrader. That'd be cool if Kenny had signed it too, but I'll take the Waltrip for sure. Okay, that's going to be David Strummy. I just know from looking at it, but I don't see his name on there. Oh, there it is on the back. Okay. Yeah, David Strummy. Where's his name? Okay. I got to meet him in Virginia as well. Michael McDowell, Phoenix boy. Oh, this was actually the first item I bought, I remember. He had signed it once, and the ink was pretty bad, so he signed it again in gold. So it's got like a dual autograph. Signing the same car twice. That's pretty cool. So it's like getting two for the price of one there. Another Scott Riggs card. Not autographed. This is cool. Mark Martin. That's kind of neat. Back-to-back Valvolines. Scott Riggs and then the Mark Martin. Non-autographed. Just a cool-looking vintage photo there. Okay, here's a Jimmy Johnson. Not signed, but just a nice card. Another Mark Martin. Vintage. Oh, this has those little perforated packets on the back, I guess. I'll look more into those, but yeah, pretty slick there. Then we got, now I got this just because of the sponsor, Remington. That's just a cool card right there. My granddaughter's name is Remington, so anything with Remington on it, I'm going to have to start buying, so I thought that was pretty slick. And I think that's Rick Mast on there as well. Oh, this was pretty cool. I remember this. It's a fold-out Interstate Batteries ad, but it's got Bobby Labonte, Joe Gibbs, and I'm not sure who the crew chief is there, but it's just a trifold. Basically, it's an ad for their batteries, but the main part is, of course, the front photo there. That got another Rick Mast, another Remington card. Pretty cool. Got Sterling Marlin again. I got to meet him once. Pretty cool. That's just an old vintage. Look at that. Tony Stewart, 2001. This is the year, of course, we lost Dale Sr., obviously, and he flipped his car in the 500 in that same race prior to Sr. going. So that's kind of a tragic story, but history right there. A lot of history. Mark Martin, pretty cool little pose there. And another Mark Martin. And another Mark Martin. And the final hero card, and probably the most valuable and coolest one of them all. Check this out, guys. Haley Deegan, signed autograph with the silver ink. I got bells going off in the background. In fact, let me mute that phone. What timing? Yep, there it is. On card, silver ink auto by Haley. And what's the... This is the K&N series, that's right. This is before she started in the trucks and the Xfinity. But this is when she ran the K&N series. And she actually ran here in Vegas. And won her first K&N race on dirt. So that's pretty cool. So those are awesome, awesome hero card pickups. Thank you, Danny, for those. And the opportunity to get them. Let me slide these out of the way. And make room for the sports cars, which are coming up next. Okay, now he's got all these team bags, so we're just going to have to... separate them. Oh, okay, I see how he did that. He ran a strip across the front of them. Interesting way of doing it. I like it. It's just never seen that done before. But it definitely keeps the cards contained. I'm sorry if that's noisy. Okay. Two more. Okay. I see some that I just kind of want to put at the end. We'll start maybe with this one. And go this way. Okay, let's start out with it. This was a unique thing. It's a full set. It's called Pioneer of Stock Car Racing. Limited first edition. And he only wanted a couple bucks for it. In fact, all these cards are only just a couple dollars on average each. Amazing. But yeah, here's a complete set of these cards. Take a quick peek through these. These are from 1991. It's a five-card set. Some old vintage-looking cars there. They look like what we would call Legends cars today. Okay, so they do talk about the drivers, like Curtis Kreider. There's Darrell Waltrip, ran that one. Oh, this is cool. I had no idea. The great Bobby Myers, father of Danny Chocolate Myers from Earnhardt's team. So that's his dad's car. That's cool. See, I did not even know his dad raced. So that's pretty cool. Very interesting. Okay, I'll have to go through these and read up more on the history of them, but that's pretty cool. Like I said, for $2, I mean, you can't say no to that. Okay. Here we've got this was numbered, check this out, 2 of 10, checker flag border Eric Almirola. Like I said, 2 out of 10. That is super, super rare. And I didn't pay 4, I think I paid 3 maybe for this one. So, sweet pickup there. And check this out, Carl Edwards autograph. I don't have any of his autographs on anything. And again, that's not what I paid. I think I paid like $2 or $3 for that one. So very cool autograph right there. All right. So let's see what we got in this one. Okay, we got John Hunter Nemechek. That's like a tire relic and autograph. So it's auto and relic. Numbered out of 99, Jamie McMurray. Not autograph, but it's a tire relic. Another tire relic of Michael McDowell. Denny Hamlin. Looks like, oh, it says fire suit. That's part of this fire suit there. And burning rubber, Denny Hamlin, numbered out of 199. And that's a, I guess that's, you know what, that's a tire, but it looks like maybe the letter from Goodyear. That's pretty cool. Yeah, raced used victory tire. That's pretty cool right there. Huh, and it came from Phoenix International Raceway in 2012. I wasn't living in Arizona at the time, so I was not at that race, but I've been to that track numerous, numerous times. Pretty cool. Okay, let's see what's in this bag. Okay. We got a Justin Allgaier autograph. Todd Gilliland. That's David Gilliland's son. Ryan Blaney. This card was fun to get because everyone was diving in for the Ryan Blaney cards, and you just had to be quick on the draw, and I was fortunate enough to get this one. So, sweet Vortex card there. Ryan Blaney. And, oh, this is a triple. We've got Leonard Wood, Eddie Wood, and another name I don't... Or Glenn Wood. Is it Morgan Shepherd? No. Leonard Wood. And Glenn Wood. And, oh, I'm not sure who the third one is. I'll have to do some more research. Anyway, it's the Wood Brothers. There's Eric Almirola. That's a pretty nice autograph there in blue ink. Ryan Newman. Very cool. This is cool. Gold ink on an Eric Almirola. This is just cool. This is a Green Phoenix, Kyle Larson. Okay, Tony Eary Sr. Earnhardt Sr.'s old crew chief. And then we got... it's not Earnhardt Jr.'s autograph. I don't remember who that might be. I'll have to ask Danny who that is. I got a Bill Elliott autograph and an Austin Dillon autograph. So, like I said, his sale was just phenomenal. You know, $2 autographs on the majority of these. It's like you just can't turn them down. Okay, we got a Michael Annette autograph. Got Joe Nemechek autograph. Oh, this one was cool. Alan Bestwick, sports commentator. He fantastic job at calling the races. So, used to love watching him announce the races. That's cool. Alan Bestwick. Hey, the famous Brandon Brown. Pretty cool. Jeffrey Earnhardt. Can never go wrong with an Earnhardt auto. Another Brandon Brown auto. Steve Park autograph. Jimmy Fennig autograph. Donnie Wingo auto. Mike Joy auto. This one's cool too. Kind of like that Alan Bestwick. Just fantastic commentator. So that's pretty cool getting that one. And then we've got the famous Larry McReynolds. Larry Mack. Just reach up and pull them seat belts tight one more time, he'd say, before every race. That's a beautiful Kyle Larson card right there. Not autographed, but just beautiful, beautiful card. And we got a John Force funny car autograph. Very cool. This one would be a great TTM if I ever get around to doing it, but Richard Petty, again, that'd make an awesome TTM right there. Got an A.J. Allmendinger auto. Austin Dillon auto. And a Jeremy Mayfield auto. Okay, we're cranking through these cards here. Looks like we got four team bags to go. See if we can't wrap up this video before 30 minutes is up. It's going to be close. Okay, we got these look like all relic cards here. We got Matt Kenseth. Rubber. And that's numbered out of 75. David Ruderman, that's a glove piece, it says glove. We got a Bobby Labonte Thunder Road card, just a standard base card there. Got a Regan Smith tire piece, numbered out of 275. Pretty cool, Jeff Gordon, raced used fire suit. Eric Jones and Daniel Suarez dual autograph card right there. That's pretty cool. Getting both guys to sign it. That's sweet. And check this out, guys. Kyle Larson on card autograph. I got one. That's pretty cool. Awesome pickup there. And a Ron Hornaday autograph card. I got his hero card earlier, but this is a standard sports card. All right. Three bags to go here. These cards that have the face mask on them are pretty funny. But that's what we were dealing with back in the day. Daniel Suarez auto. John Hunter Nemechek auto. Another Carl Edwards auto. Matt Kenseth auto. Herschel McGriff. It's all throwback there. Pretty cool. Kirk Schelmerdine auto. Dr. Jerry Punch, another famous sports announcer, commentator. So that's pretty cool getting those three. Mike Joy, Alan Bestwick, and Dr. Jerry Punch. There's Will Button. Will Button signed a call. Will Button. And pretty cool, just Darryl Waltrip. Memorable moments, numbered out of 499. Check this out. Ryan Newman, like a stained glass prism. That's just gorgeous. Numbered to 199. Look at this acetate clear Jimmy Johnson. I'm sorry, Junior Johnson. Well, it's kind of like 3D too. You can feel the texture on it as well. That's pretty cool. The other Johnson, Jimmy Johnson, numbered out of 99. Nice. Another Jimmy Johnson. Press Pass Legends out of 250. And another Jimmy Johnson, numbered out of 299. Got a Casey Kane Select 2017. Fred Lorenzen, look at that throwback card, numbered out of 99. William Byron autograph. Kurt Busch autograph. Love this one, Darryl Waltrip. Gorgeous card there. And another Earnhardt, Jeffrey Earnhardt. Very cool. Like I said, never turned down an Earnhardt auto. Okay, two bags to go. With just as many minutes left, hopefully we may not hit the 30. We'll probably surpass 30, but not by much. Todd Gilliland, again, David's son. Jeb Burton, I believe he's Ward's son. There's Dave Blaney, father of Ryan Blaney, who everyone seeks after his auto. Famous crew chief, Dale Inman. Alex Bowman, that's a nice looking card right there. Alex Bowman. Got Kyle Petty's autograph right there. That's pretty cool. Matt Crafton. That's an older one. He looks pretty young in that picture. Is there a year on this? 2002. Yeah, definitely. A lot younger there. Ron Hornaday running the Tide truck. Pretty cool. You can tell I got a thing for those Tide cards. Another signed David Ruderman. Todd Bodine. A little speckly donut action going on in the background. Ty Dillon. It's kind of hard to see the black auto on a black fire suit, but it's there. David Reagan. Auto. This is cool. Kenny Wallace. And man, look how young he was there. 1996. My goodness. It's been a while. He signed it in blue ink, which is cool. This is a numbered to 499, Dale Earnhardt Jr. Casey Mears. Gold ink auto. Yeah, Bobby Allison auto. There he is, Danny Myers, a.k.a. Chocolate. And we just saw that his dad, of course, ran that old legend-style car back in the day. That's pretty cool. Got Dave Marcus. A little vintage card there. Grant Enfinger. Got Harrison Burton. I think that's Jeff's son. There's Brad Keselowski on with blue ink. That's pretty cool. Got a Christopher Bell. Panini Crusade card. Another Christopher Bell. And another Christopher Bell. In fact, I think this was a trio. I think this was a lot of three for like $6. So $2 a card for Christopher Bell. You just can't beat deals like that. No way will I turn that down. And our final pack. Starting out with a biggie right on the front. These are, man, we got some top-loaded ones here. Guys, check this out. On-card auto in silver ink, Dale Earnhardt Jr. That is sweet. Nice pickup there. National Treasures, Jimmy Johnson, numbered out of 25. Relic card. I'm not sure if that's sheet metal or what that is. That's got some weight to it. That's kind of a heavy card, so I'm going to call that sheet metal. We got a dual relic here. We got some fabric and looks like a tire relic for Kyle Larson. Got Matt DiBenedetto, auto and relic. And we got two to go here. We got a Morgan Shepherd. Look at that throwback card there with his autograph. And our final card of the day, guys. Check this out. Kyle Larson on card auto. And this one, in fact, I think I won in a little raffle giveaway that he had. So that's pretty cool getting that one. So awesome cards. Awesome day. Man, Danny, I can't thank you enough for the availability of all this goodness. So I'm going to spend the next probably 10 hours going through them one by one and admiring them and enjoying them and then sorting through them and filing them and organizing them and all that good stuff that we do. So I can't wait to get started. So thanks for watching the video. Sorry it was a little long, 32 minutes I think it was, but had a lot to get through, and hope you enjoyed it as much as I did. So God bless you all. Have a great rest of your day, and we'll catch you on the next one. Bye-bye.